Good evening. Welcome to Esplanade's In Youthful Company. My name is Ji Wei, and I'm the conductor of the orchestra and your MC for this evening. Thank you for coming down to show your support for our performers today. The combined orchestra consists of members from Raffles Institution Year 1 to 4 and Year 5 and 6, Raffles Girls' School Chinese Orchestra, and our alumni. The opening piece you've just heard was Dauntless, the set piece for this year's Chinese Orchestra Singapore Youth Festival Arts Presentation for Secondary School category. And the piece was composed by Mr. Wang Chenwei, also an alumnus of Raffles Institution. And we're really, really proud to perform his piece right here at the Esplanade. In fact, this was one of the two pieces that RI and RGS performed just a few weeks ago, and they were awarded the Distinction Award. Thank you. Next up, we will be performing a Suona concerto titled Hong Jun Ge Ge Hui Lai Le, or in English, The Return of the Red Army. Let us put your hands together to welcome our Suona soloist, Branson. What do you think of Branson's performance? Well, the Suona is an extremely difficult piece. So when we they come in sec one and we choose instruments for them, to be really careful who you put in that section. They are very loud, so he wasn't mic'd up just now. And because they play so loudly, if they play a single mistake, the whole audience can tell that they played wrongly. So this instrument is so difficult, and we're so happy for Branson having this debut today. Can you give him another round of applause? His first concerto at such a scale in front of everyone. Thank you. Our next piece is titled 炫彩江南, or also known as Colors of Jiangnan, depicting the scenery and beauty of the Jiangnan region in southeast China, written by renowned composer Ms. Wang Danhong. This concerto features three of our talented soloists, Rui Han, a year five on the erhu, as well as Grace on the pipa and En Chi on the dizi. And two of them are only sec once this year and they are 13 years old. They are the youngest of our performers in this orchestra, and we really hope you enjoy their performance. Let us welcome the soloists. What do you think of their performance? Sec 1 at 13. I don't think back then I could play like them when I was their age. So really well done. Also, for the three of them, the first time doing a concerto with an orchestra of this size. So let us give another round of applause for the three soloists, concerto players. Well, next up, we have our last item of this set. We will be performing a piece titled 印象国乐, which is Impressions of Chinese Music by composer Jiang Ying, a narrative self-reflective piece from... From the Chinese theatrical tradition, weaving an elaborate moving picture of Chinese history. Please enjoy this piece, and this is also a fan and orchestra favorite. Give it up for the combined orchestra. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. This marks the end of our first set. Once again, thank you for all your time and support for the orchestra. For those who haven't had enough and want to hear more, we will be performing here again at 8:30 with just a slightly different repertoire. For more music, please check out hashtag the RJCO. That's T-H-E-R-J-C-O. Wishing everyone a Selamat Hari Raya and see you later in set two. Thank you very much.
Thank you, and we hope you've enjoyed it.